First at noon, a scary situation in Evansville. Police say three people are facing charges in connection to a home burglary on Powell Avenue overnight. Jonte Rudd, Travion Ogburn, and Tyshawn Grooms were all charged with burglary and fraud. EPD says a 13-year-old was home alone at the time of the break-in and was able to hide and call 911. Authorities say they connected property from the home at another break-in in Warwick County that one of the suspects admitted to.